I'm gonna play this one song, okay? Because I can't, I broadcast, I can't play Spotify, sadly. So I have to, I'm just gonna play this one song, because I actually like, this is the trailer song for Fortnite Battle Royale, so. No, this is not it, one sec.
It was the season finale of SNL, and look who was there. The Rock and Tom Hanks, Scarlett Johansson playing Ivanka Trump, and Alec Baldwin as the president. But...
Soundtrack, kindly produce a sound. Go on, don't be nervous. Go ahead, any sound. Well, that isn't quite what I had in mind.
Oh my God, there's nobody who can send me right.
Oh, wrong way. I'm dead. I tried doing this one trick shot where I get an impulse grenade, an RPG, go off a building and shoot someone while I was in midair with it, and I thought I'd be sick, but it's not even that good. Are you in a game, Ellie? Oh shit, my game's broke. Should I start solo up? Yeah, I'm just gonna play solo. I really want some more impulse grenades. I wanna try and test out doing some trick shots with it. Sad so much.
To a car. I wanna know you could get the body in a car. The body in a car.
Everyone just lands at Tilly and it's annoying. Nope, someone's going for that building there. Oh, this dude is an RPG. Yes. Ellie. Ellie. I found a dude with an RPG and now I'm proper buzzing. Because he was about to blow me up, but he was popping shields, so I just don't want to be. I was popping small shields, so I just took one of his small shields. I've got 3 kills already. Shit, what are these people fighting at? I'm racking up the kills, me fam. Oh fuck, I killed myself. It lagged so much then. It lagged so much that I was gonna kill him and it just died.
I knew it! You were cheating on me, you interdimensional hussy!
It's not what you think!
This is how you treat a royal triglyph from Sector Zig? My 49 brood mothers were right about you.
I just wanted to mix things up!
This relationship is over. I'm out of here. Catch you on the flip-flop, bitch.
Call me.
Are you done, Ellie?
Finally! I found it! The lost treasure is mine!
I believe I'll be taking that loot, old-timer.
No way! I found it! It's mine!
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to insist.
I don't think so, hombre. I believe I will be taking that bounty.
Now hold it right there. As sheriff of this county, I'm claiming that prize for the taxpayers.
I don't think so, Kimoshabi. This land belongs to my people, which means that belongs to us.
Ha ha! Avast ye, land lovers! I'll be taking that booty for meself.
Booty for myself.
Hold up, bitches. I know y'all ain't thinking about taking my money, baby.
Halt, civilians.
That chest and the contents therein is the property of the U.S. government.
Hey, don't you all think that maybe, just maybe, the real treasure here is friendship?
No, the real treasure be treasure.
Bye.
I killed him! Woo! They have zero bullets, but I still killed him. Yeah, I got my bullets. Oh, blue AR fam. Dog. What am I doing? Real treasure be treasure. Why? Yes. Got some more impulse grenades. I'm gonna actually try and I'm gonna put these to good use. This dude actually trying to snipe me. Come on in. Come on in, my bro. Michi. Why did you, what did it try and run? Sorry, that was the most pathetic laugh I've ever done. This guy just ran into my trap. Wait, he has an RPG. Oh, he has an RPG. What did you say? It's really funny or it's not. I know. Yeah, I love it when people run into my trap. It's just, I just laugh. I just laugh my head off. I'm gonna hit the best RPG shot in the world. Go away. Fuck off. Yeah, fucking no bed. Oh, sorry. Are you dead yet, Ellie? Are you dead yet, Ellie? 20 people. I'm gonna go back to another solo then. I keep dying in like the top 50 or whatever, which is shit.
The top 50 or whatever, which is shit.
Yeah, I am streaming. I am streaming in
the
I have 33 subscribers. I feel privileged.
When it comes down to it, legendary and epic loot are the most sought out thing in Fortnite. You want to have the fastest. There's a lot of different spawns, so the like on the roof, in the middle of the motel on the ground, then there's another all the way in the back on the roof. So that's three in the motel, but there can also often be one on the block hanging off the edge behind a wall. Like I mentioned earlier, grab all the stone that you need. The miss is you rarely see. I'm going to have literally one person max every single time, or one team every.
I'm gonna go loot lake for once in my life. Looking for hours and hours about Sweden and so on. You woke up early. You actually woke up quite early today, Ellie. You're supposed to wake up at. You usually wake up at 2. You woke up at 12 today. Yay. Shield. Oh, I've got fully shield already. Why you don't go for me, mate? This dude just went for me and got the full price paid for going for me. He just got killed. Mwahaha. He literally just sat there. He was up on some stairs and he was like behind them, and I could see the top of his head. He was like, "Yeah, this is gonna be such a good spot." And then, like 5 seconds later, he's dead. Up this guy here. Oh, that was rubbish, aim that. Guy trying to kill me with a scoped rifle. That's why I don't go from bit. Oh, it's actually someone else shooting at me. Why does everyone want to kill me all of a sudden? Ellie, did you die again? Oh. I'm about to go up against the guy. I might just like leave the game. I'm not doing very well. Ellie, wait for me. I'm leaving the game. come and join in now. Are you on World War II, Sam? Hmm. Yep. Ellie, join me. I can't join you. Is that working? Why are we being twats? Ellie, are you in a game? Said we twats because we're making them come on Fortnite. Right, Ellie, I joined. Put it on duo. Well, Sam, you're supposed to be patient. Not autistic. No, you are. No, you're not. See? Oh, sick. Well, it's not sick, but like, you know what I mean. Ellie, where do you wanna jump? I wanna jump here. Do you wanna jump here? Okay, let's go Haunted Hills. Now go here, go Pleasant. I've got a bit too high. I'm gonna land on the mountain because there's a chest. Go there if you want. Did you get anything good? I'm gonna have to build a couple of walls up here now. Oh, I gotta make this. I've got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, I'm not jumping that, I'd die. I need to run back quick. Ellie, I'm just bridging off to another mountain. And I'm coming down to Pleasant. We're already a bit, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, why did he kill you? There is a guy on this mountain somewhere. Where is he? Oh, he's there. What's that? Why? Little legs. Ah, man. What colour is your cat? Is it a white cat? Where did you do army cadets? Or something? Did you like it? Was it hard? I'm sorry you died. Go on, ready up, we'll play another game. No, don't. Play duo, it's easier. It's the easiest mode, in my opinion. If we stick together, we'll win. I'm not playing squad because it's too hard. Usually. When's your birthday, Ellie? When's your birthday, Sam? Mine's May the 15th, so it's quite close. I share a birthday with my friend, my other friend, and my cousin. My brother's birthday is on Halloween. Now let's go. Ellie, jump here, retail. Whee! Oh, the big, like, weird, like, hill which looks like a big stuck up dick. Does someone get some chests? Ah, I can get one of these guns and try and help you. I got him, Ellie. Are you alright? You are super low on health, aren't you? Oh, I see two people. Nah, they've got pickaxes. They've literally just landed far away. They're noobs. I'm gonna go and kill them. They're on top of the roof. Do you see them? One of them's got a shotgun though, but I've got a shotgun. Oh fuck. Knocked one. I'm gonna finish him because I'm a dickhead. Oh shit! Oh, there's another guy here! Ellie, he's up here, he's got his teammate. I went inside the smoke. He's Ellie, come and res me. Behind this tree, be over here, Ellie. I'm here. Do you see where I am? Yeah, quick, arrest me. Hurry up, keep going. Don't stop. I'm gonna shoot randomly through the smoke. Random engage fire into the smoke. I got him. Yeah. Yeah, we did it. Oh no. No, there's more people. I've had enough. Do you see him? Oh, they're down there. Oh, wait, Ellie, I don't know where his friend is, though. Oh, I see the friend, I see the friend, I see the friend. Oh, what a shot! That was actually clean. That was clean. I headshotted him. I shot him once with my gun and then headshotted him with it, and then it was so sick. It was like he died with one shot. Ellie, I might need a bit of help looting this stuff. I don't know who's around. Oh, he has a sniper. Now I'm taking that, me. Ellie, I've got you a good gun here. Blue AR, blue burst. Probably one of the best blues you can get. It's super OP. Get a headshot, it's 75 damage. That's like, whoop. It's even better than a Golden Scar headshot, but it's obviously not better than a Golden Scar, but it's good with headshots. I'm looking for some healing. Oh. Yeah, take it. I've got nothing to heal myself with. Oh. Did I? Another bush, are you mad? I just got the same same gun, yeah? Practically the same gun. Oh, small shields, yes. Where are their bandages? Got you one bandage down here. We'll both be on the same health. I mean, not one bandage, one small shield. Oh, shield.
No, we're not dressed either.
Half served, there's no need to get dressed. I'm not going anywhere, am I? I was dressed yesterday though. I'm too tired.
Well, why then?
Ellie, are you dressed? I'm wearing a dressing gown, a blue one. Big dark blue one. Shoot it down. Shoot it because you'll take him out. But the oh, he jumped in the tree. We'll destroy the tree then. I don't think he's jumped in the tree. He can't really make it to the tree. It's not like close enough, I don't think. Is it? It's not close enough to the tree. I think he's inside that house. Yeah. He's inside the house, I think. Yep, he's definitely inside the house somewhere. Right. I'll mine him from the roof. He's probably jumped down into the basement, but where is he? What quads, please? East. Hi, Lewis.
Hello.
Are you gonna tell Miss Doyle about me? Lewis. Lewis, apparently you're telling Miss Doyle that I called you fat.
Who told you that?
Lucas.
Nah, he's lying. Don't worry.
Ellie, are you being hit? Oh, thanks. Where is he? Oh, you knocked him. Nice. Oh, I see him. Got him. Okay, next. Sniper legend I am. Just remember that. Johnny Sniper. Yeah, I know what you mean. The guys were them. They were building up and they were like getting a shack and stuff. There's a sniper over here. Do you want it? Oh, you got small shields. There's small shields. Oh, there's another sniper here. Get them small shields. Drink them up. Do you want? And then take them bandages which are there. Right, I'm keeping an eye on what you said. Right, we're all right, I think. Like my dancing, sick of dancing. I'm gonna get the rest of these small shields, alright? Just so we have some later on. So we're alright later on. Because we can't be bought. I'm not.
Yeah, going shopping.
You going shopping? Will you get me some new cereal? I'm nearly run out. I think I'm on my last two bowls of. No, last bowl of multigrain hoops. Get me some choco hoops or cocoa pops or something. Alright? Or some Cheerios. I could do with some honeycomb Cheerios as well, like them. And get some new biscuits as well. I want biscuits. I'm starving. Yeah, I'm very fat. I'm joking, not very fat. Who's this? Is this Keen Adams, Lewis? Is this Keen Adams? Oh, yeah, I think it is, isn't it? Well, removed and removed. Yeah, see you both later. Oh, careful, Ellie. I don't want you dying. You're actually a decent player. You're better than Sam. Anyway, I'm joking, Sam. I haven't played much with Sam, so I don't really know what he's like. He's a good player. He's actually quite good. Yeah. Oh, this guy next to you. Oh my God. Are you all right? What did you say, Sam? I've got you some bandages and some small shields here, Ellie, come here. Go behind this tree. I saw him right next to you and I quick scoped him in the head. So you're all right, don't worry. Where's this person? Oh, I see him. Knocked one. Finished him. Keep shooting. Oh no. I think he's going for the push, Ellie. Who's Kira? 2005. Oh no! He's knocked me! Ellie? He's on the stairs. Ellie, do you want to come and run? Run and jump. No! Stay behind the tree. What, kids? Lewis? Who's Lewis? Lewis! Lewis. No, I go Derby. Wait. What a fucking knob. Who is that Kira person? Ellie, come and assist me, yeah? Come and assist me. I actually don't go Derby, I go Gabs, obviously. Probably say 2005, so. Go on, Ellie! Yes! Ellie, storm! Let me have a look at this person. Go on, Ellie, you can do this. Come on. Ellie, if you really want me to share playing, I'll take of your controller and win for us. No, I'm not doing that, because if I share play, I won't be able to get the win. Come on. Ellie, I suggest you should camp. Wait, let me think who Kira is. Kira. I know! let me go find Lewis, one sec. I'll join back. Oh, let me just go and find Lewis. I need to go and ask who this fuck this person is. Wait, is Kira in this party? Yep, they're in the party. But they're like, yeah, it was me. She's probably saying like, oh, it's me. Oh, there's a drop next to you, Ellie. Yeah, I reckon. Now it's probably like saying like stuff about me because I got suspended because I bit someone's leg. No. What happened? So I was in a fight and they had me pinned down, so I bit his leg so he'd get the fuck off me. All three of them were punching me. At the end of the fight, I had a bloody nose and a bloody mouth and everything. I got off the bus, and before I got off the bus, I smacked one of their heads against the window and I cracked their head open. I'm like, fuck off. No. I'm joking, I didn't do that. But like, my only option was to fucking, like, after it, when I got off, I had a nosebleed. So one of them is ready to smack you. It was supposed to meet me at Bury College for a fight, but he never did. So do you go Bury College? Every Friday I go Bury College at 7 o'clock. I play football there. I play five a side. Proper hard. No, Ellie! Oh my god, that was well funny. Ellie, I'm sorry, Ellie.
I'm
Oh my god, this is... Oh my god, this is funny. This is actually so funny. I'm done. I am seriously done here. No, this is it. I'm gonna die from laughing. Why do you call her little legs? I looked at her Instagram post and her legs are like the same size as mine, so they're not even that little. And you know them little legs can probably kick you really hard in the ball, Sam, and pop them. Where's my phone? No, I don't. Is that good or bad? I would probably meet you in Bury, because I go Bury after school every day. So yeah. Because I have to. I'm not getting on the school bus. I always get battered on it. Some guy threatened to stab me if I got back on, and I got back on, and he didn't stab me. So, but like I thought he would.
Hey,
Nah, I reckon girls are actually, like, not, I'm just saying girls are actually really scary. I don't like girls. Well, I don't, obviously I'm not gay, but, like, you get what I mean, don't you? Like, I'm scared of some of them. That's terrifying. I won't go bury on half turns because I just don't do that. I never go bury on a half turn because I just can't, like, I'm not allowed to. I'm not allowed in Murray. My mum and dad are just, like, overprotective. It's a good thing though, because if they're like, it's kind of a good thing. Because if you put them, oh wow, I had small shields up here, damn it. If you put you in their shoes, if you put yourself in their shoes, you kind of do the same. That's what I'd think. Because you just want them. Wait, would you be able to come over to Rochdale? But whereabouts do you live? Whereabouts do you live in Bury? Walmsley. So the 48. You take the 4. Well, you used to take the 483 home. Well, you said you walked home, but if you could, you'd take the 483 home because that goes to Walmsley. I've got the 483 once to the interchange. Where are we going? Oh, I think I've got an invitation. Oh no, Sam just sent me an invitation. Hi, Sam. What's wrong? Ah. He's going around the other side. Ellie, I'm going on the roof. Ellie, I've got on the roof. Finish him. I don't know where his friend is. I'll take that boy where I are. Right. Where's his mate? Yeah, he probably did a fill, to be honest. We did quite well last game, didn't we? We came second, so I reckon we can do well again. Yeah, do you know where the secret chest spawn is? I do. Yeah, it's there, Ellie. Someone's already looted it. Wait, I reckon they're at the top. Wait, are these doors up? Trap. There's a trap here. Up here. Got it. I don't know if there's a... No, I don't think so. What are you doing, Sam? Ellie, I dropped a small shield for you. It's up on the stairs. Whee! Do you like that? Do. I love it, Ellie. Right, I'm actually just gonna go online and wait one sec. Let me just text this person about this Kira person. Nah, they still won't let me. No, we're not gonna kill him, Ellie. We're not gonna kill him. Nah, because they'll tell us to the police and we'll get arrested, so there's no point in bringing a knife. Why? They're not gonna fucking kill us. Oh. Ellie, I'm quite sure I've seen you at Gabs before, you know. I have seen someone like you at Gabs last year when I was in year 7. And I swear I did. So I probably... When? Who? Wait, who was your form teacher when you started? Who was your form teacher? But they're above us. They're above us. They'll go drop. No, they see me! They see me! They see me! Ellie, they're gonna double team me. I'm coming, Ellie. Ellie, I'm coming. When they drop down, there's a snake about to go. I'm having a peek. Where are they? Where are they? Where are they? Oh, they're up here, they're up here, they're up here. They're trying to peek. Should we just go up and kill them? Yeah, boom. I had no shotgun shells left, so I had to resort to a silence. Oh, sorry, a suppressed pistol. So yeah. What is that drop? Is that nearby? Ooh, 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 ooh. Small. There's one small shield here. You got 10 small shields? What? Jesus Christ. Can I have one just so I can get the full shield though? Thank you. I'll take them all actually. I could like store them all. Oh, boy tack, yes. Right, do you wanna, I wanna pump here. Come on, we can win this. We can win this, Ellie. Come on. Yeah. Come on, Ellie. We can win this. Yeah, I killed them both. I killed them both. I got a friend request off someone. Who did I get a friend request off? Dead Monkey. Who the fuck's Dead Monkey? Probably one of those guys who I killed, innit? Oh yeah, it is, innit? I just remembered. Yeah, I'll accept it. Yeah, I remember he called it. I remember he told me that it was called Dead Monkey. Why is he called Blue why is he called Blue Wolf Boy on one of his accounts? Does it piss you off? Wait, who? What's his brother's name? Wait, Sam doesn't like James, does he? Wait, can we bring your boyfriend? Can we bring James? Wait, there's a drop there. Do you want? Can we bring James as well to the to Bury? Or does he live far outside? Oh, heater, bro. Did you say? Yeah. Do you want this drop or should I have it? Because if it's a sniper, can I have it? Because I like snipers. Right, I'm gonna bag you. If it's an RPG or a sniper, if it's anything else, you can have. Like any explosives or a sniper, you can have. So, like if it's a SCAR or that basically limits your chances, actually. Kill me, drop. Oh. Grenade launcher. Do you want it? Oh, I don't want to the shield. Do you want the grenade launcher? I've got storage for it if you want. I'll take your bandages, right. Just be, when someone's making a base, just remember to shoot at them, because, like, I know a lot of people always go, yeah, let's build off, let's build to this chest there. I really want a sniper. Do you want me to build for us? I'll build for us. Oh, shit. I've got one trap. And you have like probably like 1-2, don't you? You have 2. Oh, there's another drop. Do we want a what? Well, do you have GTA, Ellie? Do you see that base down there? Me too. I don't go on it often though. I just don't really enjoy playing it anymore. It's become all about who has the most money. I really wish it was like back when it used to be, Bugatti, all them, and stuff. They were my three. There's a chest. Oh, there's a. Do you see the people? Do you see the people up there? Wait, Ellie, nade them. Jump and nade. Try and get him inside. Do you want to give it to me so I can do it? Or just want. Oh, I can see him. Got them both. Yeah, you need to stop shooting now. It's all right. They need a sniper. If they have a sniper. Well, they have a sniper, but it's not the sniper I want. Or they have impulse grenades. Yeah, they attack the what you're so hyped about. There's a medkit here. Them things. Yeah, take some if you want. There is some stuff which has fallen down here. But it's probably just bullets. Oh, there's a purple. Oh, there's another tactical shotgun down here. Have you got a tactical shotgun? There's a purple one down there. I've already got a purple one. Ellie, do you have any medium bullets? Yeah, it's an epic tactical shotgun. One of the probably the best shotgun. If you have this tactical, it's like 74 damage per shot, which is OP. Have some. How many medium bullets? That's your AR. How many do you have? Yeah. Can I have some? I've only got 33. Give me as much as you want to. Give me. Thank you. 50. How much do you have now? Alright, that's good. I should have more because I'm probably gonna have to be in more AR fights. Right, come on. We need to get to the what? What's used for shotguns? No, they're used for ARs, which is assault rifles. No, because if I get knocked and you need to AR them, you're gonna be a bit stuck. So, just keep them. Ellie, get on this. You need to get on it. We need to get to the next. No, it's surrounding tilted towers. No, Ellie, we're gonna be screwed. We are going to be screwed. This is probably gonna be the worst circle yet. No, Ellie. By the time the second circle comes in for this, once the circles come in, like half of the lobby will be dead now. Half of it. There'll only be 9 of us left. After this, look how fast the kill rate's going down now. It was on 18, now it's on 16. It'd probably be on 15 in a second. Yeah, everyone's just fighting. Now we need to. We should hide in a building. It's our only option, really. Yeah, camp. I'll probably go on it after, maybe. Me? I do. Now we're fine. Ellie, go in here. Yeah. Come, it's a fun place to hide. Come, hurry up. Oh, remember traps? Now they'll become absolutely crucial in this game mode now. We need to put loads of them down. Did you leave? Should I set it to like 2? So like it's just me and you. Or just wanna leave it. Do you wanna leave it or do you want me to set it to 2? Cause he's kind of annoying me now. I'm gonna set it to 2. He's probably switching back to his other account. But up 2. Right, I don't see anyone. Do you have more traps? Alright, then we'll go up here then. This tower's, we can literally hide in this tower, which is gonna be fun. Okay. Hide near the top, hide on like the middle floor. Right, this will be good enough. Cause we have this and yeah, right. So we'll hide in one separate room, okay? So, Ellie, come here, put a trap on this roof here. Put it on this roof. Oh, I'll shut it, don't worry. Put it on the roof. There you go. Right, which one do you want to hide in? No, no. You're going to stay there? Okay. I'm coming out too. I'll sit here. They've got a good base. Wait, be afraid if someone destroyed it, you know what I mean? Oh, I see you. Yeah, I'd do that if I was you. I'm coming up just to make sure. Oh, wait, did you put this trap down? There's one air on this roof. This might mean that there's people up here then. Oh, they found us. Have you got a med kit? You got a med kit, haven't you? Ellie, will you pass us that grenade launcher? Drop it. I need to do something. Drop it. I'll be a second. Right. Hold on to that for me if you want. Right. This is about to be the bit where we're about to kill everyone. Well, look. The second circle. A lot of people. All right. Ready? One. Oh no, I've got one left. Come on, please. Yes, got it in. Oh, it's still not working. You have to drop me that sniper now. I wasted all my rockets, but you should still have some. Right, quick. They see us. I hit one. Oh, headshot. Open fire. They're rare, they're inside this building there. Oh, I wish I had a launch pad. I so wish I had a launch pad. I'm bridging over. Fuck this. I knocked him. There's still one behind me though. I got them both. Ellie, I got them both. Ellie, come over. Are you? I'm literally just about outside. Fuck, I could, wait, is someone shooting rockets at you? Ellie, careful. Fuck, they're shooting at my base. Oh, there's a trap at the bottom here. I'll try. Oh, they're gonna knock me. I'm coming. Ellie, I'm gonna jump. Ellie! Oh, why'd they finish me? Come on, Ellie, it's all down to you now. You got... Open the chest. Shield. Oh, why'd they finish me? They've just finished, like, the best player now. Oh, shit. Mm-hmm. Oh, you're just about outside. You'll be fine, don't worry. Oh, go into the next circle. Just have to go through there a bit. Let them all fight. Drop down. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Sit, sit, right. So you see in that corner, jump through there. Jump through there. So yeah. Ellie, try and stick to a corner. Yeah, stick up there, stick up there. Do you see him? Do you see him? Do you see him? Wait, put a wall behind you. Put a wall behind you. Yeah, there. Just wait, are they trying to put it through the window? Oh, Ellie! Jump! Run! No, let him fight, let him fight, let him fight. We'll trap you, yeah. Just stay there, stay there, stay there. How many rockets do they have? Shit. Run! Open the chest, open the chest, open the chest. What did you get? You got green. Ellie, you gotta move soon. How many Ellie, get out of there now. Ellie, get out of there now. Well, keep medkitting and then just open the door and run. Run, run, run. No, wrong way, wrong way, wrong way. You're not gonna be able to make it out that way. Run, quickly run. You go through the corner. Oh my god. The storm's coming in. The storm's gonna get you if you're not quick enough. Just run across, run across, run across. Jump, jump. You need to jump as well. Jump across. Go behind, go. You go down there, go down there, go now. Hide underneath the truck. Hide underneath. No, hiding underneath them step. Oh yes, Ellie. You've got a duo against you now. You got to be really careful. They found where you are. You're gonna die. This is it. It's so tiny. They know you're down here, I reckon. It jumps. You can build up. Are the launch padding down? Are we gonna come second again? You see him? Oh yeah, keep going. Oh no. The launch pad is over to you. I'm gonna get you. Oh, unlucky. If I wouldn't have been knocked and my game would have let me build, we could have won that. I think I got a launch pad off one of those guys.
Drop near Willingwoods, and if you follow where I've marked, you'll find on the edge of the map a truck hanging on.
Our daily jackpot must be won by midnight. Sign up and get 30 free spins. Honey Power Games, you beauty.
Fortnite might not have creative class loadouts, but that doesn't mean that you guys can't try to optimize your loadouts in game based off of what loot you get. Today we're going to talk about some both fun and helpful loadouts that you guys can rock.
Ready up, Ellie.
Options for whatever loot that you guys find for a variety of different play styles. With that said, let's get straight into it. Number 5, Explosive Tantrum. Now the first loadout I want to talk about is probably one of the most fun, because who doesn't love blowing things up, am I right? Alright, so for this loadout, you want to have a rocket launcher, grenades, or a grenade launcher, an assault rifle, shotgun, and lastly, a few medkits. Now the most important part of this loadout are the first 3 weapons. Now obviously you want to have a launcher by your side, as it's one of the most devastating weapons to use out of the entire game. A rocket launcher is good for most ranges, and can call the death of a beautiful, beautiful fort just by a click of a button, but to make things even more heated, you want to have either grenades or grenade launchers, and that's a bit of an extra surprise for the delay of their explosives, or you can use them as backup once you run out of rockets. It doesn't matter too much whether you have a launcher or just grenades, as they're just as destructive, but it would be way better if you had a grenade launcher to use in addition to just an RPG. Being able to blow stuff up is awesome, but once you get close to an enemy player, you need a way to hurt them without blowing yourself or your own fort up, and the way to do that is by having an assault rifle, an attack shotgun, or a pump shotgun by your side. If you have enough rockets, one approach would be to have it set up so that you've got a grenade launcher in your first slot, right? Then you bind the second slot to have an RPG. So launcher, then RPG, then grenades in the third one.
Let's go. Do you want to go Snobby Shores or Greasy Grove anywhere? Do you want a game of football here? Do you want to play a game of football? Do you want to go to football? Pitch. Sorry, got. Yeah, thank you very much. Yeah, other people landing here. Yeah, this is cool. Ellie, come on, stay. Ellie, stay here. I can get us. I can win the game. I've got a shotgun and an AR already. Right, I've got you a gun, Ellie. I've got your gun. It's a revolver, so it's not very good. Oh, there's a tactical sub down here. Oh, Ellie, I got a sniper. Ellie, do you want this shotgun down here? There's a shotgun down here if you want it. Ellie, watch this. Whee! No. Sam. Sam. Oh shit, it's people there. Easy game, easy win. Alright. Oh, I've got two small shields. I've got two shields there. That means that. Can I have them both? Oh, yeah, you've already got some, haven't you? Yeah, just loot their dead bodies, you know. Healthiness. Right, I'm going into the football pitch. I'm gonna aim my sniper down, and if I see anyone, I'm gonna open fire. Yeah, some people are probably definitely playing football. Right, I'm minding. You go in through one of the doors, because there are people definitely in here. Well, been in here, because the football's not in the place it should be. Yes, good. Yeah, right, everyone's gonna come over out of this football pitch now. Right, you have that chest. Oh, can I have that slurp? Because I'm on 2 health. Bleh, so I might as well just drink it. Why does Sam call you Little Legs? Oh my god, they're in here. Hello. They're inside. I found where they were. I found where they were hiding. I found where they were hiding all the drugs. Knocked one. Don't know. Take him out. Yes. I think he's mate somewhere else. Heavy bullets, good. Do you have anything to heal me? Yeah, give us like 3. I'll just give us some, yeah. Thank you. Do you want to go to Tilted? I decided to stop calling you. Oh. Why does he call you so much? Pedo! Pedo! Oh, hi, Hugo. Ellie, wait for me. Whittle wakes. I can't keep up with a girl, no I can't. I think it's scientifically proven that girls are a lot faster than boys. No, actually, it's the other way around. No sexism. I think it's actually just scientifically proven. Oh, slurp juice, yes, that means I'm on 31 shield. Oh, and a scoped AR. Lovely. Yay. Thank you, Line. Nah. No, I don't think that's a very good idea to be honest, Ellie. Oh, there's a trap on the roof. My trap. I need a shield. I'm breaking. I need a shield. Give me a shield, game. I got more slurp juice. I'm gonna just drink that then. Ellie, are you a noob or are you just bad at the game? Is he calling you again? What do you say? Change party or just join party? Yeah, I changed the party a little bit so he wouldn't join. I don't like him. But I do. He's alright, but he's annoying. He calls your little legs all the time. Oh, I see him. I see him right here. He's gonna try and peek me again, isn't he? Whoa, guy with a scar. Shit, they're both attacking me. Unfairness. Ellie, I'm coming. There they are. Oh, they've knocked me. Ellie, how'd they follow me? How does it? This dude's so quick. Nah, they're finishing me. Ellie. They're finishing me. What's Sam's number? Shall I enter it in and then call him? No. Right, tell me his number then. Probably don't, to be honest. Well, if he's messaging you, obviously he does. Okay, try. 07. No, I don't think it's. Plus 4 to 4. That's 07. That's 0. Yeah. Oh, yeah. 7, 5, 2, 1. So 07, 7, 5, no, it's 7, 5, 2, 1. Yeah, I've got that. Yeah. 7, 3, 6. Right, I'm gonna call it. Right, ready up. Ready up, Ellie. Not answering. How does he know? How does he know? But he's like sat at the window, like just watching you, like, when's he gonna give away the number? When's he gonna give away the number? If he calls me back, I'm gonna laugh. Ellie, ready up. Oh, we're not ready up. Jump.
I heard what he said. What did you say?
I said nothing. I didn't call him. Like it went. It went straight to answer machine. I'm gonna call it back. Hello, who the fuck is this? Hello, who the fuck are you? Who Who the fuck are you, you fucking wee bit bastard?
A police officer. No, I'm kidding.
Oh my god, you are so good at pranking.
I ain't very good at pranking.
I pranked your mum in bed last night.
Thank you.
What did you say?
I don't like my dad.
I said your mum, not your dad.
She's not even there.
Right, I'm just gonna end the call. Goodbye, Sam. And you're going in my contacts now. Sam's going in my contacts. So then I can call him whenever I want. No, he's not. What did he say? I'm coming, I'm on my way. Are they following you? Oh, I can see some people. Ellie, do you want a gun? Disco! Disco! Oh, I have people on me. What? I just knocked him through the tree. What the hell? Jeez, I didn't even... What? Oh no. If he knocks me, I'm dead. Oh, what a shot! Get wrecked. For me? Yeah, for me.
For you?
Mm-hmm, yeah, for me.
Just let me empty all the
bullets. Oh, Jug. Let me empty all the bullets. Do you have something wrong with you? Three, two, one, now. There we go. I'm hacking. Joke, I'm not hacking. I can't believe I knocked someone down through like the fucking wall or something. Look what I've got. Ellie, look what I've got. I've got a scar. Give it back, Ellie. Give it back, Ellie, give it back, Ellie. No, Ellie, give me back. All right, give me some ammo for my sniper then.
What is it, a heavy?
Yeah, I'll let you have the scar. Thank you. You dropped to 9.
Yeah, I know, but
how many bullets do you have for your scar? I have 154. Do you want one? Well, you know what I mean. Come here, I'll give you some bullet. Oh, wrong thing. There you go. One bullet. Do you want some more though? Probably. Hey, you wee bit bastard. Ellie, there's a scar up here. I'm joking, not a scar, a shield. Why I call it scar? There's a shield up here for you. Do you want the shield, Ellie?
Yeah, just throw it down here.
I can't really. Alright, I'll go and get it then. Ellie, where are you going? Ellie, I'm gonna drop it down the hill, are you ready? Ah no, I fell down the hill with it. Whee. There you go. When Sam said he was a police officer, trust me, I actually got a bit worried. I don't know why. Wait, what's autism? What's autism?
It's just like...
Oh fuck, fell down the hill. Yeah. Is that why he says little legs a lot? No, I'm joking. Wait, do people who have autism have seizures? I don't know why we even talk about autism. I have one. Oh no, that's not autism. That's my friend. My friend has epilepsy, and I literally don't even realise he's got it because he's actually so nice to me. He's a nice lad. I like him. No scope. Dance.
Did you just drop your sniper?
No, I've already got one. Look, guy, there's a bush. Do you see him? Ellie, this is for the bush.
That was a bit strange for me.
He literally stood still, like, I could not shoot him, because, like, if I didn't, he'd probably kill us. It was funny though. I thought it was really funny. I had to skill him. It was like, oh yes, I'm gonna win this game. I bet he was like, I'm gonna win this game. Right, so I'm gonna crouch down. Oh, they don't see me. Kablonk! How the fuck did they see me? Well, if you're a fucking moving bush and I'm watching you, what do you expect, mate? T, have you got a sniper now? If you want it, take it, but you don't have to get it. Semi-auto. I kind of would actually like think I'd kind of level with you on that, but then I wouldn't. Like, bolt actions do more damage, but semis are better to aim because they like do like fast damage. Mhm. Hello. What? Ellie, stand there. I'm gonna put a launch pad beneath you, and you're gonna go absolutely flying. Go, stand there. Stand there. Stand in the middle. Go to the left a bit. Yeah, go forward a bit. Go to the left a tiny bit. Bit more. Aww. What? I'm not shooting at you. Look, on the hill at 999. What are you doing? What are you doing? You don't like the car anymore? Let's go. On top of the hill or where? All this loot. Oh, I see him. Do you want to go kill him? I kind of want to kill him. Do you want to kill him? Not so sure if we should kill them or not. They might be our friends. They might be friendly. I'm joking. Come on, let's kill them. Knocked one. Oh, he's knocked me. Ellie, get him. He's dropped. Go down, go down, go down. Try and just res me. Finish his friend. Ellie, I think he's coming up behind. He's gonna like come up another way. Yeah, he's coming up, he's coming up, he's coming up. There, 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 there. No, he's gonna finish me! No! Ellie! Oh my god, no! He had a launch pad though. Why is he always finish? Why am I always the first to die? Like, why? Oh, well, if you want share play, and I'll get you the win for you. And I'll take your I'll take control of your controller. If you really want, do you want me to do that? I know where that chest is. It's below you. Go down the basement. I think it's in the basement. Is it in the basement? Oh, it's not. Oh, I know where it is. I know where it isn't. So go up to the that roof again. What you were just on. It's literally. So you see where them stairs were built there, right next to you. Then go up there. Go up on that roof there, and they're up on them stairs. Where are they? Where's the body? Oh, wait, it's in the back of the truck, I think. Where is it? Where is the chest? It should be right above you, but it's not even a chest, though. It's already been opened. Chest's already been opened though, what? Ellie, it's already been opened, destroy it. The fuck? Ellie.
I'm getting
Just run if I were you. I'm on. You're just gonna play football. I see it. What, like two? Wait for the next circle and then. Oh, yes, chill in the garage. Wait, you've heard of bush camping, haven't you? Someone could snipe you from there, you know.
Bush camping?
Yes. Go in the tree. Oh, I don't think you can get in. It's not big enough. Go out then. What did you say? What'd you say? Ellie, what do you mean? Don't have your pickaxe out. Have your not longest weapon, like, just have a random weapon. Yeah, your shotgun. Ellie? What about your boyfriend? No, because someone's just gonna come and find you and kill you. If you want to. She winded it. Go on, do it. Oh, you look so invisible. What did you say about your... Ellie, what did you say about your boyfriend? Ellie, what did you say about your boyfriend? She boy... What do you mean, big? That he's tall? Can he, like, lift you up with, like, his finger? Oh, no, I get it. I just don't want to say it. It's too rude. Stay still. Stay still, Ellie. We'll see you moving. Stay still. Stay still. I know, like PUBG. My mum's back from shopping. She's been an hour. She's usually like 50 million hours. She usually takes all day. I would probably go outside, but it's too cold, plus I can't be arsed getting dressed. Go and have a look. Wait, they're dropping. If they come past here, oh, they're not at the building. Run, Ellie, run. Run into one of those buildings. Run into one of the buildings. Run, Ellie, now it's your chance. Go. Go into the garage. Go into that garage. See that garage? See, you're right. No, not that one. Move a bit. That garage next to the drop there. You see it? Oh, my God. What are you doing? Do you know right next to the drop? See the building just a bit to the right? No, my God. What are you doing? What are you doing, Ellie? Not that building. No. Yeah, jump. Go on the football field. Go on it quick. Ellie will see you. The building. They're distracted. See that garage there? The garage there. Someone's already fortified it, so you're gonna have to go fight. They see you. Jump. Jump inside the building. I think they've got a trap up in there. Check. Stay in. They're gonna find you. They're gonna come and kill you, Ellie. Put a trap on the roof. Put a trap down. Come on, Ellie, put a trap down.
Why is it not working?
Because I think there's boxes on the floor. Oh wait, no, it's not your building. It's not your build. You haven't built that, so it won't let you put a trap down on it. Destroy it and then build your own. I'm not talking about the door, I'm talking about the roof. Build your own little platform roof thing. Shit. Go on, Ellie.
Is that Alice?
No, Ellie.
Ellie. Oh, I get you.
Put one down quick.
I get you.
Get your shotgun out.
I bet they know what to do, Kia.
Then they know where you are.
Okay.
What are you watching? Callum, why? Callum, what you? Why are you here?
I want to see if you're downloading Ark.
No, I'm not downloading Ark.
You just want to play it with me.
Well, you got Bailey and stuff.
No, I've not.
Why?
It's on PC.
Well, then don't play Ark at all. I'll just make.
I want to play it.
What?
I want to play it.
Just don't play Ark at all.
I want to play it though.
Don't play it at all, Callum. There's really no bloody point. Ready up, Ellie.
Mike, none of my friends will terrorize you anymore, right?
Are you on your half term, Ellie? I go back on Monday. Is college hard?
Not really.
Some of them are essays.
Probably
what's an essay?
It's like an assessment that will last for weeks. You have to do it. If not, get it
done. Oh, shit. But so you have to do it, or you have. Who's calling you? Who is it? Is it? I'm jumping. I'm gonna go to this place. Ellie, jump. Go to this place there. Put a marker down. Should I call him and say, shut up, you little scurrow? when did you get a PS4? I only had one from a couple of years ago. I got it the second year it was out. Next Christmas, because I decided I didn't want to get it, but then I had no one to play with for a whole year, and I was really lonely. I had no one to play with. Everyone except for a couple of people went on, but because of time zones and stuff, no, I couldn't play with a bunch of my friends because they all were American. I hate having American friends. Not like it's bad, like, because they're American, just because, like, can't talk to them at all. Ellie, where have you landed? Not a trap floor, it's a trap. Called spike trap. I'm by myself. And there's someone near me. I'm on the roof. GG. Oh, I got a golden sky. You mad? Nah, cause it's purple. It's purple semi. I don't like semis.
It's not semi, it's that one that you have here.
Jesus Christ. I just jumped so far. Right, show us then. Drop it and I'll decide. It can't be a semi if it's a thingy. Kill ya. Do you want to wait? Have a shield, right? Show us. Drop it. I'll back off. Where is it then? Where is it? a golden star. Where's the sniper? Well, no golden scar for you then. I bet you do. Are you sure? Yeah, are you sure it's just a weapon? Are you sure it's not the coolest weapon in the game? Has anyone ever called you anything bad?
Then.
Are you Spanish? Is there a guy? Is there a guy? Why, did you see him? Oh, he's up on the roof, he's up there. Oh, guy to our left. Fuck, we're dead, we're so dead. He was lucky.
What are you calling me? What?
What's your favourite place to go in Bury, Ellie?
Tim Hortons.
What's Tim Hortons?
It's like a
How much are the donuts?
About £5 for 20.
20 donuts? Do you want a bet? Yeah, I probably won't be able to bring any money. I don't have chores or anything. Yeah, the only way I get money is for the only way I get money is rather just like doing random work around the house, which is like once in a lifetime. And then my next one is like. I don't know then. What was I about to say? If I score in football, I get a quid, so yeah, that's decent.
Oh,
what gold gun? What gold gun? What gold gun is it? What gold gun is it? Ellie, what's a gold gun? Oh, you're fighting someone, that's why. Ellie, what's the gold gun? A scar? This is why I hate you. I'm joking. I have two people on me. No, not really. I don't really like you, to be honest. You're a bit of a bitch, if you ask me. I'm joking. You I like you, usually. Oh, fuck, I've been knocked. Yeah. Oh, they're gonna come. They're coming to look for me. Yeah. Oh, they got an RPG. None of them are near me. None of them are near me. They're still looking for me though. Get behind the island and then you can res me. Yeah, they're over somewhere else. They're going out in the tower. They don't know where I am. Stay there, stay there, stay there. I'm on my way. Right, res me, res me, res me. Res me behind you. Thanks, Ellie. Right, res me. Keeping an eye on them. Anyway, one of them's got an RPG, so we have to be really careful. Have you got bandages or anything? I've got a medkit, nice. I've got a shield as well. I don't see them at all. Where the hell are they? Oh, I see one. I've shot him. He's 15:30. He's at the tower. Well, under it. He's got a friend, but his friend's nowhere to be seen. RPG? What? It hit me somehow. Knocked one. Have you got any building materials? Build me a floor and I'm gonna impulse grenade over. Should I do it now? Oh, if I would have hit that. That shot would have been genius. Oh, he's knocked me. Now he's trying to finish me. No, Ellie, he's up there. Ellie, he's up there. Build up quick. Shit, I'm dead. Oh, I've literally just crawled away from a couple of grenades. Ellie's dropped behind you. Yes! Wait, where's his mate? Oh, I knocked his mate. Yeah. Ellie, stay here when I need to give you some up. Once I thingy. Stay here. Let me just give you some up. Thanks for the RPG, babes. No, I think they have a better. They have some guns up there anyway. Yeah, the rest. I had one bandage and I used it. One. I'm floating. I'm floating. No, Ellie, I'm genuinely actually floating. Oh, look. Look at my feet. Look where my feet are. Look where my feet are. Nah, I'm floating now. I'm well floating. Look at me. I'm floating up. Have you got any rockets? How many? Help. Oh, he's knocked me. Ellie, go up. Yes. Ellie, help! You're always saving my ass, aren't you? How many kills are you on? 5 kills, huh? You must have a spine injury. You're carrying me. You have a med up. Med kit. One med kit. I'm gonna use that med kit. Oh, I want the sniper, though. Right, you use the med kit, right? You use the med kit because I'm kind. Do you have any bandages? Actually, I should manage without. Oh, there's a chest up here. on, I got medkit out the chest. Oh, that is lucky. But yeah, I'm too good for your bandages. Play done with a chug jug. Chug jug would be. Right, come on, let's go. We need to go now. Is that bush? Wait. Oh, I thought I was shooting at a bush, which was right. Like, I thought it moved because I have bad eyesight. I swear. Lee is gay. Oh, there's someone here. Wait, there's someone up it. There's someone up in the house. The house at Loot Lake. I saw a bunch of building. He fell. No, that was so close. That. Right, I'm gonna build a little bit of a wall quick. Did you knock him? GG? Yeah, there definitely is another guy. We don't have to run that far. It's literally, we're literally right on the edge. He's trying to knock me, he's trying to like get me down. Oh, wait, is that someone else? We have more people. Whoa. One health, I'm on. These people are shooting at us. The fuck is he?
I've just got hit my ass.
Found him. Oh, rightful. It's not him. It's not him though. It's not him. I'll come round. Come round this way. Oh, you're ready. Oh, this is sneaky. They're literally down at south. They're so far off. Like, they've got aimbot, I swear. They're like, well good at firing. No, I didn't kill him. Yeah, I got him. Oh, I see him. I hit one. Tag. Wait, come res me again. Yeah. Yeah, hurry up. Keep going. Come on. Run. Wait, his mate's there. He just killed someone else. He just saved us. Oh, I haven't got my sniper. I accidentally switched it. Can I have them bandages really quick? Quick. Hurry up. The circle's about to come in. Right, got done. Yeah, one of them had a chug jug. Wait, why are these guys sat here camping? Oh my god, what are they actually doing? They are camping. They're sat on. We're dead. They're literally sat here on stairs and they're about to kill us. That's literally what they're doing. They see you. Ellie, you just. Bye, Ellie. They know that they need to run.
Guess what?
What? There's a chug jug back here near me, you know. You reckon you can res me? Now they see you. What is the point? What is actually the point? What do you think the point is? They're actually just shitheads. They literally just had. I wish I could just get my ass and shit in their mouth and like fucking blow their head up with shit. Sir Rodrington. Hello, I am Sir Rodrington. Right. Well, let me just memorise my Monday lessons with Kean Adams. Let me have a quick look. So, no, I'm not in his maths, and no, I'm not in his music. I'll be on music, yeah. I'm fine on Monday, but on Tuesday I've got, like, a couple lessons with him. No, it starts at 8:45, so quarter to nine. Nah. You can come next Monday. Now you can meet me after school or if you want. I go to the interchange all the time after school. Let's land at retail. If you want, we can. Do you want to land at? Do you want to land at? Not land at. Do you want to? If you want, you can. We can meet after school, and then we can go up going to Bury if you want. I probably have no money, because my mum just probably will not give me money anymore. Because I racked up a 44. No, I'm not going to cinema. There's no way I'm going to cinema. I really like films. We're bringing a fiver. We've got to pay for the ticket. Remember. I'll probably just go get them donuts from that American cafe you said. I'll just get some stuff. Yo fam. I have people on me, by the way. I have a gun though, I have an AR, that's all I have. I'm gonna wish for a shotgun, I wanna kill them both really fast with that. I need a shotgun, hopefully there's one in here. Nope, someone's already looted this place. The guy. What person? Again, why does everyone just disappear from you? I bet you like Medusa, like just like stare at them, like just turn to stone, just don't realize. Oh, I found him. Was he a black knight? They're in here. They're trying to run from me. Oh, they're both stuck behind the counter. Got him. Oh, fuck, are you alright? Shit. That's the absolute zero trooper I found before. What? It lagged. I was gonna try and finish off his teammate. It lagged for me then. I was about to build, but I jumped and he just randomly appeared.
I'll take that, and that, and Let's get the hell out of here.
Shields right there. Dude, no amount of shields. Oh, he had max shields right there. Come shotgun too. 80 health. 80 health. 80 health. Oh, come on. So low. Please. Please. Oh, my. I got... guys, he's in the trash. Oh, okay, he knows where I am now. We destroyed the dumpster. Adio!
Have you watched Muse Out before?
What the hell was that? Is proving itself to be...
You watched Muse Out before?
This med kit. You know, we're gonna go for the med kit. And go straight... Victory Boy! Faction 2. Hello? And there it is!
Where do you wanna go? Well, I don't know where we're gonna go. Be honest. Oh, why did I put it on the center of the map? That's like the center of the map there. Like, that will always be in the circle mostly. Wait, lame. I'm going to sleep. Good night. No, I'm not fat. How fat do you think I am? No, I'm skinny. I'm a little twig. I'm average. I'm a bit fat. I'm a tiny bit fat. I'm not like fat. Like, I've got a big belly. Just that I've got. I think my arms are a bit puffed up. It's my muscles. Four. There'll be more. Trust me. I've got the middle house to myself, I think. Nope, I don't. Someone else there, I think. Oh, wow. Out of anything I could have got, I got a bolt-action sniper rifle out of chest. Oh, a pistol. Who? What guy? Us. I see him. I'm thinking I'm gonna shield up. Do you watch anime? Bet you don't. I think I already asked this question before. Like, do you find it gay or do you just not watch it?
I find it really gay.
I think my brother watches it. Oh my god. Oh, where is he? You know they've got a sniper, you should just give up. Tag them. Mm-hmm. There's a couple of them actually. There's two of them. Knocks one. Sniped him. No, there's still one more up on the top though. There's still one more. Yep. I remember, I saw them both up there. Do you see him? Recycling. Oh, that's him. That's his mate. It was trying to get into the tree and I just shot him with my revolver. GG, Ellie, have you got... Shut up. Yeah, if you want, throw it on the floor. Ellie, you're rubbish at Fortnite.
Excuse me, but I'm not that
Ellie, guess what? Look at me. Look at me. Adapt. How do you feel? How do you feel? Adapt. Oh, she adapt. Ellie, why do you bully Sam? You bully Sam. You do. You always like say stuff to him. Yeah. Oh my God. What's wrong with you? You always like call him like small thingy. You know what I mean? Yeah. he still thinks you like him, by the way, as well. No, because you like his posts. That's why. I know. I told him that she just likes. She's just liking your posts. She's just being like nice to you. But she's your friend. You like friends anyway, aren't you? I don't really think you're friends, in my opinion, you two. To me, you just seem like two enemies. Oh, I got a grenade launch. You gotta be kidding me. I seriously can't be here. Have you got a spare AR? I've got, like, no gun. Fucking, I'm proper low. I'll go look at Tilted. No scoping to Tilted, you ready? No, I just shot you, bitch. Well, I'm not trying to shoot you, what? It weren't me. Oh, do you see him? He's at 245. Do you see him? He's at the factories. I've tagged him. I've tagged him. He's running. I'm trying to shoot him more. It's like the game's like not allowing me. I shot his friend once as well. I'm joking. There was no one there. I just shot you. Ha 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 ha. Super sick joke. I probably have some over in my mic. I'm speaking proper weird, like it's my I'm too tired to speak. Bitches get snitches. I've actually been shot at. What do you buddy think? Why have I lost like I don't know where they are. Oh, I see them. I see them. Do you see them? The east. You see them? They're right near a tree. I'm gonna run. Alright, I'm gonna make a runner. Because I'm a pussy. They literally cannot reach us. You do realize that, don't you? Like, even if they run, and we don't even run at all, they still can't reach us, we're so far away from them. Oh, shit! Ellie! Oh, boy, one up. I've got a grenade launcher, by the way. What the? Oh, what? Oh, there's more people sniping at me. Ellie? They are shocking at sniping. They're up on the hill and they're tilted. Oh, they're pushing down for me. Ellie, come on. Hurry up. You see him? They're up on the hill. The bite. I'm literally looking at him. I'm looking at him. I'm looking at him. They're not very good at shooting, by the way. But they are good at shooting. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep going. Up to our left, up there. Bitch. We need to land somewhere else this time.
Shotguns only.
And got a victory royale for absolutely like days.
I don't have words. I don't know what it is about this week.
Snapchat built in real life. Oh shit.
Watch this.
Amy and Liv, what is going on here? You know this is against the rules.
What? Phones? Sorry.
No! Dancing hot dogs! You know the rules and why we have them. Ruff! Is that low-grade hot dog meat I can smell?
What's this?
Ah! 12 hours of hard work. It's spotless. Beautiful. And because these elements combust, that's why we would never mix cesium and H2O.
Let's land at the prison.
Filters are crazy.
Ellie,
we've got to try and fix it. Leave it to me.
Oh, not all of them, I don't think. They're not roads, they're rivers. Yes, stupid bitch. I only have a bow. I'm trying to shoot him. We're gonna die, yeah. This is it, Ellie. Oh, there's two of them. There's two of them. There's two of them. There's two of them. Oh, they're gonna finish me, aren't they? Yeah, that's what little cunts do. Little cunt. I'm gonna call him little cunt. Rap name. I'm gonna call this guy called Super Like Stupid Fucking. I had a bow. I would have killed him if I didn't have a bow. Well, I would have well killed him if we didn't have a bow.
It shakes me back right now.
It doesn't take huge eyeballs to see that you're going to be in detention for a very long time.
Ah! Run for your lives!
Why?
Right, you two. Time to stop all this.
Okay, sir.
Whoa. I feel like a giant hot dog! Oh, this is too much. I feel sick.
Sick? You asked for it.
Ah!
rank 10, baby!
That's the same place. What? Yeah, let's go. Just need to get to a chest first. That's how you do it, get to a gun first. I got a bow last time, so I couldn't really do shit. They're like, so rubbish. There's some people going fatal, which is like, I don't know. There's a couple of people going there. Remember, Ellie, you go, if there's lots of people going there, it's better because you get more loot. Some purple here, with some bullets next to it. That means that someone else is gonna fucking get it. I got Pumpy. Whoa. Sheep. Oh, nade launch, you mad. Jeez, that was close. I got a med kit too, so I'll be fine. That was extremely close. If I would have died there, that would have been the end. Oh my god, that was so close. Ellie, I'm coming. Oh, I saw a guy. Oh, but if I would have got that in the window, that would have been cool. What's wrong? Yeah, by the way, that was me shooting grenades into your building, so. Oh my god. Shit! No, he's gonna finish you. What? What the hell? Got it all, like, on the windowsill. GG. I'm sorry I couldn't save you, Ellie. I'm very sorry. I have a rainbow deck nearly. I just need a gold. Well, a common, a purple, a blue, and a green. I just need a gold. Give me a gold. If this gives me a chug jug, I'll play the game forever. Right, you reckon this will give me a good chug jug? Oh, wrong thing. Chug jug, come on. Oh, medkit, that's not even bad, but good enough, yeah. Strongbow cans. Are you allowed to drink? Well, legally you're not, but like, kind of you are, because you're literally right next to the age. So like, you know. Fuck off. Oh, small shields. Mm. Oh, I must have my shields. Yeah, I did. Don't worry. I don't really want it anyway. I saw some bandages somewhere, I remember. I think they were back over here. Yes. Do you know, apparently if you drink too much Monster Energy, it'll kill you. Yeah. Is that true? Yeah. Yay, drink more, drink more. Nah, if you die, I haven't really known you for more, but if you died, I'd be very sad, because you're fun to play with. That sounds a bit, that sounds really wrong. It's 100% cancerous. Anticholomy. What? Oh, what? No one behind me. Turns around and someone's dead. Someone there. Mexican, I'm gonna do the Mexican wave. Go towards someone by doing this, like doing this. No, hello. Someone did this towards me, I'd be terrified. Ah, my shoulder's dying inside. I can't feel my shoulder. Is that normal? I knew he'd give me a sniper. Fucking knew it. The game just loves me too much, but it gave me the wrong blue sniper. My shoulder is actually killing me. Like, first of all, I can't feel it, but then I can. Like, I can't feel my shoulder. Like, everything aches. Life is pain. Life is pain. Life is pain. Look. Bye. You're already a monster, what you on about? You sure that's a, wait, there's a chest on the back of this sometimes. I actually never knew this. Wow. GG, well played. Look at that. I never knew there was a chest on the back of this. It was, fucking hell, that's a massive drop, that. There's a chest down there too. Wow. Oh, my shoulder. I can't do anything. My shoulder's just killing me. Ellie, will you tell my shoulder to stop hurting me? Because he'll probably listen to you. You're a dominant woman. What? When's this going to happen? Now, whenever I feel bothered. There's someone near me. Ellie? When did you have your first kiss?
My first kiss.
When did you have it then?
August.
Don't count. There's a trap on the roof, watch. Oh, there's no trap on the roof, jeez. No, I'm not. Wait, do you want me to die? Do you want me to win or do you want me to die? I probably won't. Trust me, I probably won't. I'm atrocious. I'm atrocious when it comes to becoming in the last few, when everyone's on pressure. I've carried my mate before. Basically what I did, I got 19 kills and he got zero. Because I made him die apparently because I was playing music. I don't really get that very much. Yeah, I know he said that, he couldn't hear people around him, but I'm like, you could have just told me to shut off the music, and he was like, yeah, I told you to, but the music wasn't even that loud, I could hear around me, so I don't know why he couldn't. Nah, I can take out two people. Oh wait, I might actually win here. This is my lucky place. I've won here like hardly any ever. There's one down there. Maybe I just wanna fly, just wanna live and wanna die. I don't know who that is. Someone knocked by the storm. I feel sorry for him. The second storm usually takes out probably the most people, in my opinion. Now, maybe the third one. The third one probably does. I need a bolt action, then I'm safe for it. I'm gonna hide in here, I think. Chest. I need a wee, so I'm gonna have to go. Are you ready, Ellie? I'm gonna go clutch this. I'm gonna lose. Someone around me. Probably won't be near me though. Should I go and push his base? I'm very aggressive when it comes to some stuff. What the fuck? The fuck just happened? Did you see him dabbing on someone? Excuse me, game? That was close. I could have like built a roof, quickly shielded up, and then gone for him again. He got quite lucky, in my opinion.
Grammarly helps
once you find and fix
I'm
grammar
starving.
Spelling
I'm
grammar, wherever you write, errors that other spelling and grammar checkers just can't catch. Best of all, it's free.
Tomorrow comes for it, so.
Why did you have to click save? Hey, I got the short end of the stick here. I look like a thumb.
Gross. So, that's the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did enjoy it, please make sure to share it with a friend. And we're going to be hanging out pretty much all day on Snapchat today. It's at SoCrispyMedia.
You're gay. Do you hate me? Yeah, I'm joking. How long have I been streaming for? I've been streaming, like, you know, this whole time. I've been streaming for nearly, like, 50 million hours, I swear to God. Like, so when it's basically live, so, like, everything we're saying now, like, me viewers can hear. I have one. I have one person. You shooting? Probably picked it up somewhere. Maybe I just wanna fly, just wanna miss. Are you mining up some cars? Are you mining up some cars? Oh, my tea's in like an hour and a half and I'm starving. And my mum's dad shouting at me going, you should eat at the right time then. I'm like, I eat at like 10 o'clock, like, my breakfast. I'm not allowed to have breakfast twice, am I? So, like, I'm not supposed to have breakfast at 12 o'clock, that's dinner, and then you get what I mean. Been there. You get the tunnel. I'll take him out if you want. I see his feet. Boogie bombed. Bye. Oh, there's actually a guy here. No, I think he's gonna try and finish you, that's why I'm going to kill him now. I know there is. What if I had a sniper? Thank you very much. Right, I'm coming over. One sec, Ellie, let me just use this med kit. I'm joking. Which will be like never. Joking, I'll pick you up. I'll take that med kit then. There's bandages in there, so I'm just gonna go and grab some of them. Maybe I just want to. You need full healing. Because you're on 30. So you should use your medkit up. I've got a sniper. How do you feel? Thanks for the pump, by the way. What? You've got the semi?
Yeah, that's
right. Drop it, I won't pick it up because I absolutely fucking hate them. Show me. That's not a semi actually. That's an AR with a scope. You can actually use them. They're actually proper good. I find them actually a really good weapon. Probably. Yep, someone's mined through. No, actually, no, I don't think anyone's gone. Haha, you lost health. Ellie, come on, look at this. Ellie, look at this dance I'm about to show you. Come here, stop. Let me show you this dance. Watch, ready? Do you like it? Thank you. Yeah. I'm gonna get the chair. Oh, this guy here. Two of them. I'm so laggy. Oh my god, I was lagging so much. Jesus Christ. Yeah, that was shit. That. Yeah.
It's your friend's birthday. How do you find them?
Why?
Download the Amazon app and let.
Yeah. Okay. This is actually good what I'm watching. I'm going watching it. It's like a stick on fire. But you hate them people when you're trying to play, yeah, like you're playing like a game or something. And suddenly this guy just comes up to you and like, so you like, you challenge him to like a fight or something, and they like all change it. So like, say you're playing like a Stickman fight or something. Or something like that. Cause I was just looking at that, they like, they always keep putting force fields around each other and stuff, and it's weird. Boom. Nah, like, so basically say like you used a shotgun on them, yeah? And you're like, oh, you're dead. And then they go, oh my god, no, I developed a fucking anti-cure for death. And like, then you die, and then I go, and then you go, aha, I'm gonna use the anti-cure what you had. And then you're like, oh, what anti-cure? Blah, 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 blah. I'm up here. You're all right. Look at the shells, by the way. Joking. I'm going to get this chest there. I killed the pink bear. Pedo bear. Is it that brown bear that runs around? Oh, there's something up there which I want. The fuck? Wait, what even is Pedo Bear? Like, where's it from? Probably like a meme. Why have I got only, oh wait, I was about to say I've only got light bullet weapons, but then I remember revolvers now take medium bullets, which is shit, by the way, game. I absolutely hate that. No. It just pisses me off. Are you talking about me? Sam. No, we're talking about Sam. Give us a sniper. Oh, I got another slurp juice. Oh wait, do you want some bandages and a slurp juice so you can actually like get up to full health? There you go, I dropped some ready, blah blah blah. Oh, hello dude. He's got an AR and he can't hit me. Jesus Christ, that guy is rubbish. He had an AR and I had a revolver and a silenced pistol. Who do you think would win? Him. He didn't win. He lost. He had a sniper as well. Yeah, he had a grenade launcher if you want that. You like grenade launchers, don't you? Oh, my shoulder's still absolutely killing me. Wait, whenever I go to this spot, my shoulder always kills me. You like, is that strange or what? Yeah, I didn't knock him, so he's on his own then. I don't have a shotgun. Well, I have a silenced pistol, so that's good, but like, yeah. But I need like a proper shotgun though, just so I can easily kill people. Nah, I'll be alright without one for the minute. But actually, I think there's one up here. Nah, it's alright, I'll be fine. Trust me, I'm good with silenced pistols. I'm as good as with a silenced pistol as I'm good with a shotgun. So that means I'm probably not very good with them. Right, I just need to reload it. It's like I use this as like a long range sniper. I'm very good with it. Like, I just use it instead of an AR sometimes. It's one of my favourite weapons in the game. Chug jug. Well, I'll save that for later actually. Right, let's try and find a shotgun for me. Will you help me find a shotgun? You can't get them out of chests though. Oh, another shield. There's a shield up here, Ellie. I did leave you, I left you, oh no, we got far, really far to run. Oh, we got to set off now, we'll get killed if we don't. I've got a chug jug, so if we get damaged a lot, which we probably won't, probably gonna make this one, possibly. If we stayed, if we were still at the prison now, we would, no, if we were like down near the bottom of Moisty Mire, we'd be screwed now. We would actually be screwed. We just wouldn't make it. Oh my God, it's Yogi Bear. It's Yogi Bear. My G. That's my G. Yogi Bear. Do you know who's shit at Fortnite? Do you know who's shit at Fortnite? I am. Yep. Yeah. Sorry, I can't be asked doing that. Yeah, this is perfect. What's wrong? Shh. You've probably lost enough already, listening to me. Oh, cozy campfire, that's perfect for you. Come on, let's run for the circle. If we got a cozy campfire, do you know what that means for you? We can regen your health. Because look, you're on like 75, aren't you? We'll get you up. Yeah, it can't regen your shield. It regens your health from, it. I think it's 50. From 50. Like, if you're under 50, you'll still regen your health. It won't get you to full because it only does 50 health. Jesus Christ, hello, dude. There's a guy in here. I got a shotgun though. Got him. I got him without a shotgun. Right, you run for the circle. Oh. Got some more small shields, good. Oh, I might have to use this. Might have to use this chug jug at some point. Yeah. I can just come and rush you, yeah. Yeah, we probably will make this. I've got a chug jug, by the way, so I'm safe. As long as I'm up to 20 health, I should be fine. Once I'm up to 20 health, I'm going to start chug jugging it. Yep, I'm going to make this, defo. You probably will make it. Just if you run from here now, you should make it. Because I'm probably going to guarantee to make it. I just want to save my chug chug until last. We might be running with another couple people, so that's why. I have a scar, by the way. I got a scar. No, look how far away we are now. Look. Jeez. Right, once we get back in, yeah, let's run, okay? We're gonna start running around 1:45. Well, you're not back in yet, so I'm gonna have to heal up and wait for you. I know. I'm gonna have to heal up and wait for you. I'm chugging up. Oh, I see people, I'm well not engaging them, I just can't. I can't afford to. It's one person though. Nah, I can't do it. Are you in? Ellie, you in? He's ducking behind the car. I think he know. Oh wait, no, I see him. I might be able to tag him. Oh, there's two of them. There's two of them. Oh shit. Oh, he's built. He's actually just built. You gotta be kidding me. I should have left it. Now they go. Now we're gonna get stuck. We're gonna have to run down this way, Ellie. Come on. They see. Wait. Shall I just run? Shall I leave you, Ellie? Ellie. Knocked one. There's another guy here. There's another guy on me. Ellie. She's got an RPG. You shooting? Are you shooting? You got him. You got him. You got him. Killed him. Come on. Ellie, pick up the meds and go. Pick up the meds and run. But they've got no meds, I don't think. We're gonna have to run. Come on, come on, Ellie. We gotta go now. Gotta go. Ellie, can I snap a bunch of them bandages quick? Come down here. Five. Give us five each. Five each. Give me five really quick. How many kills have you got? one. I've got six. Come on, we can try and win this. This is a game I feel in we should actually we could win. I don't need it. What's better? What am I gonna drop for a pistol? A scar, a sniper, a rocket launcher, or a shotgun? None of them. Well, for bandages, I mean. So yeah, I'm gonna keep this rocket launcher because it's good for close range. I got five. I haven't started yet. I only start when I'm in the storm. By the way, when it makes it to the end, it'll do two damage, which is in 50 seconds. So we have to make it really far now. In these 50 seconds, we got to run as fast as we can, even though we're running as fast as we can already. I can literally just about see the edge in a sec. I'll be just about be able to see the edge. I can see the edge. You can see the edge too, can't you? I'm just going to keep running. Ellie, I don't want to lose you in the storm. Running the rest. I should be able to make this. It's going to start going to two damage, Ellie. Will you be able to make it? Ellie, will you be able to make it? I've got three left. I should be able to bandage fully up. Good news. I'm lagging. Yeah, same. I'm lagging, so I'm just going to do something really quick. No more Wi-Fi there. Wait, I'm going to build a little... I'm checking. I'm lagging a lot, so I'm just turning the internet off my stuff. I usually have good internet, but it's just lagging a bit. No. Oh, there's a sniper. It's not the one what you like though, is it? I actually like them all, to be honest. Would you wanna, let's get on this mountain. Remember how we died on this mountain last time? But we came second or something. You coming up? Why? It's alright. Ellie, don't worry about it. It's fine. Trust me. Is that a guy? No, that's not. Ellie, don't stand still. Don't know why you don't stand still. Yep, they'll aim for the head. Literally, they'll guarantee you. They're guaranteed to... We have to make this jump. There we go. You're guaranteed, basically, for them to aim for the head. Because they'll aim for the head on you. I sometimes never hit headshots. Over here? I don't see it. Oh, it's gonna be another gun. But... Ellie, head up now. I need you up here. You're my vantage point. Come on. It's vantage point up here. We're a fucking amazing vantage point up here. It's just about outside the circle, but like going up here is good because no one's gonna see us. That was a rubbish sniper shot. I am probably the worst sniper in the world. There's a they're all fighting down at Rochdale. That's what I call it, yes, Rochdale. Oh, the big triangle one. Nice. That's a nice base, that. It's just about inside, I think. No, it's outside. It's just about outside. Come over here, Ellie. Everyone's just got super good at the game. I just cannot win anymore. And I'm still lagging. There's some people in this place. It's outside. Yep. Come on, there's someone up here. I want to go kill them. Come on. Oh, thanks, Ellie. Where is it? Oh, thanks, Ellie. You killed the guy for me, thanks. You just saved my bloody life. Thank fuck, Ellie, you were there. What? there's another golden scar. Wait, we got two there. There's one down there too. I'll get this medkit. I got three. Oh, there's three of them. Wait, do you want? Should we use one of them each now? There's a golden scar down here. Oh, there's one down here. There's three down here too. I'm gonna use. Wait, Ellie, come here. Come here. Use one of these medkits to get to full health. And then drop the rest for me. I'll be like. Yeah, gold's purple. Yeah, gold's better than purple. Look, I've got a gold one too. Drop us all that once you got them once you med kitted up, drop the rest for us, yeah? Cause I'll be like the med person, alright? I'll have all the meds, okay? Drop us a med quick. Wait, drop them all. I think there's two. Do you want one? Do you want one? Take one if you want. Okay, I've got three. There's people building base up here. Do you want me to nade it out? Let's see you. Hit him, I hit him. Shit, there's not you. Got them both. Ellie? You alright? Oh, this guy's here. Wait, these are the last two people. Nah, they've got a minigun. You got me. This is my worst enemy. Ellie, a minigun's my worst enemy. They know I'm the last one. Ellie, a minigun is my worst enemy. Literally. I hate it so much. Now they've hit me, they're fucking tagging me like mad. I know, I see him. Now I'm dead, this is it. Oh, damn it! Oh, we came second again. We can't win. It's just not the game. The game is fucking. Oh my god. I haven't won a game in a couple of days and I'm getting stressed. I have over 100 wins and I still haven't won a game for ages. So now I'm gonna go play some solo. I just cannot be arsed playing duo. You're not bad. You're good. But like, it's just pissing me off. Yeah, you reckon you can probably make it in. Like, well, do quite well, I reckon. Boom. Rising up, back on the street. Never gonna take my chances.